The 716 in 2 minutes, brought to you by Custom Carpet Centers.
I'm Jeff Rusak with 7 Eyewitness News. We're taking you through the 716 in 2 minutes. A Buffalo man is facing a murder charge following the death of an 18-year-old woman in Buffalo's MLK Park. Police say they found the young woman's body around 2:30 on Saturday morning. The 18-year-old was arrested a short time later. The detectives believe it all stemmed from some kind of domestic incident. Police have not released any names. The Erie County Medical Examiner's Office will conduct an autopsy to determine the exact cause of death. Well, there's some alarming news when it comes to COVID-19 cases here in our region. Western New York's 7-day average positivity rate is now at 5.25%. No other region in the state is even close to that number. The Finger Lakes, which includes Genesee, Wyoming, and Orleans counties, is still up above 3%, which is just over the state average. Well, the Buffalo Sabres made history on Saturday afternoon, taking part in the NHL's first ever Pride game. The team wore special rainbow Pride uniforms for their pregame skate at the KeyBank Center. This event benefited the Western New York Pride Center, along with gay and lesbian youth services. The Sabres, along with their opponent, the Pittsburgh Penguins, put on a good show in front of real fans, but the Sabres failed to complete a third period comeback, losing 3-2. Now, meteorologist Michelle McLeod has a look at our forecast.
Well, you're going to start your Sunday feeling quite chilly, upper 30s to low 40s. We'll see some breaks of sunshine in there. And then in the afternoon, you'll see some of those showers developing north and south, east of Buffalo as well. Those temperatures much better, though. They're in the 50s. As we go into the rest of the 7-day, more sunshine on Monday with seasonable temperatures. But look at how we go back into winter with those snow showers on Wednesday and Thursday.
The 716 in 2 minutes, brought to you by Custom Carpet Centers.